63-62.
Yeah, I think when I joined the Kansas City Kings in 81, we didn't have a mascot, but we had a lot of fans in the stands in terms of the 2,500.